All right, Jess, fall is almost here. The Big E just 10 days away now. And if you plan on hitting the fair, the food is always a major thing people enjoy.
It really is. The fair announcing some new dishes, though, coming up this year. Some new eats include the Flatliner Burger, a barbecue brisket sundae, and a Belgian waffle sandwich. The fair says there are also at least 10 new food vendors. The Big E starts September 15th.
Barbecued brisket sundae.
That sounds good. That picture looked good. That bowl looked like it was.
They all look good, don't
broccoli
they?
Cheddar. Yeah. You know, last year Ryan, Christopher, and I went to the Big E together, mm-hmm. and we ate about 8 different venues.
So I believe that.
We'll have to do that again this year, I think.